Today I'll be demonstrating how to activate a work-managed Android device. Depending on how your administrator has BlackBerry UEM configured, you'll need at least two pieces of information before you can activate your device. You'll either need your corporate email address and BlackBerry UEM activation password, or a QR code, and you'll need your corporate email address and password. This information is provided to you by your organization's BlackBerry UEM administrator, emailed to you, or you can create it in the BlackBerry UEM self-service. I'll be using the QR code in this demonstration. Again, depending on how your administrator has UEM set up, you may need other information. If you haven't received any of these items or run into issues during your activation, please contact your BlackBerry UEM administrator. Let's get started. To save you time, I've time-warped some of the activation processes in the demo, where the device is busy talking to and waiting for a server. The first thing you need to do is install the BlackBerry UEM client. On your main screen, tap the Google Play Store. In the search field, type BlackBerry UEM. Select BlackBerry UEM in the search results list. Tap Install. Once the UEM client is installed, tap Open. When the UEM client opens for the first time, read the license agreement and tap I agree. Tap OK. Tap Allow. I'm going to activate using a QR code. On your computer, open your activation password email. Scroll down in the email if necessary so the entire QR code is visible and point the rear-facing camera on your device at the QR code in the email. Tap the camera icon in the center of the screen. Tap Allow. Next, we'll set up your work profile. Tap Setup. Tap OK. Depending on how your admin has UEM configured, this may take some time. At this point, I was sent back to Google Play. If this happens to you, just wait. You'll be sent back to BlackBerry UEM in a few seconds. Once your device starts to retrieve your assigned profiles, your device will lock. Unlock your device to continue. Once you log back into your device, you'll see a note saying that you're now using your work profile. Now that the UEM client is configured, let's go and set up your work hub and services so that you can access your work email. First, though, we need to wait for the BlackBerry Connectivity app to install and then give it permission to connect. Go to your home screen and open the app list. Scroll to the bottom. All of your work apps will appear here. An app that's a work app has an orange briefcase on it. If you don't see the Connectivity app or hub right away, just wait for them to appear. Depending on how many apps your admin has assigned to you, it may take some time for them all to download and install. As each work app is installed, you'll see it appear at the bottom of the app list. Once the BlackBerry Connectivity app is installed, a connection request appears on the screen. Tap OK. After the first row at the bottom of the app list is full, you'll have to scroll down to see the other installed apps. Next, we'll configure the hub so that you can access your work email. Tap the hub app. You may see a warning at the top of the hub before we configure it. We'll ignore this for now until after we configure the hub. First, we need to grant some permissions. Tap Grant Permissions, and then tap Allow for each of the permission requests. Next, we need to grant permissions for the hub app. Tap the right arrow at the bottom of the screen. Tap Grant Permissions, and then tap Allow for each permission request. Most of your account information is sent to your device by BlackBerry UEM, so you don't have to set up your account. Tap the right arrow at the bottom of the screen. You can skip the tour and go straight to your app, or you can take the tour by tapping the right arrow at the bottom of the screen. Once you get to the end of the tour, tap OK, got it. Now let's take care of the warning at the top of the screen. Tap the red warning. Tap OK. In the password field, type your corporate email password and then tap the check mark in the top right corner of the screen. Tap OK. Now we need to update some security settings. Tap OK. Tap Activate. You'll notice I have a yellow warning at the top of the hub. That's just letting me know that it may take some time for my device to sync with the work server. That's it. My work account is now set up on my device. For more information on activating a device, visit docs.blackberry.com.